Obama's attacking private equity, but what's his record on public equity investing?
Your job is not simply to maximize profits. Your job is to figure out how everybody in the country has a fair shot.
But under the government auto bailout investment, 2,000 dealerships were shuttered, wiping out over 100,000 American jobs. One U.S. automaker sold off to a foreign competitor.
Your job is to think about those workers who get laid off.
Obama invested our tax dollars in Solyndra, lost $500 million, 1,100 workers laid off without fair warning.
Turns out that risky investment strategy did not stop there.
11 green energy companies besides Solyndra that together got billions of tax dollars then declared bankruptcy or are suffering other serious financial issues. Most surprising, perhaps, is how bad off the government knew some of those investments were before committing all that money.
Failed investment strategies, jobs eliminated, billions lost. Public equity President Obama playing Wall Street games with our money.
This is not a distraction. This is what this campaign is going to be about.